By the way, that's my heart. You know, some people wear their hearts on their sleeve. Well, I kicked mine out a long time ago, and now he just follows me around. Chain smoking. Okay, so, like I said, that's been my life. But then I met this girl.
Come on, Scott, let's go, man. These people are obnoxious.
I'm sorry there aren't any perfect tens here, but we're staying until they auction off that couple champagne bag.
I don't care if they're all fours, but if I have to hear one more four talk about her vegan pet, my sperm are gonna start eating each other. Shit.
Colorful.
It's a gift.
No, please, continue.
I think I made my point.
No, I don't think you're drunk enough. I mean, we're fours now, but a couple drinks from now, we might be sixes.
Point well taken. Cutting myself off. I think the rest of my night is going to involve online shopping and eating my feelings.
Online shopping? I would have taken you for a porn guy.
No, I'm off porn. It objectifies women.
Oh, so that's a bad thing, though.
No. No, I'm not against women being objectified, per se. I guess I'm just sick of men not being objectified.
Oh, I'm sick of women not being judged by how much money we make.
I mean, if I spend an hour and change getting ready, I want to be ogled. I'm pretty much begging for it.
Exactly, and I'm tired of being wanted for my body, but not my pocketbook. We're drinking $300 wine here, and my money's no good.
Oh, God, this girl's dangerous.
Do you want to do a social experiment? Nice ass. You work out?
Is that dress a Valentino? You know what this suit's made out of? Boyfriend material.
That suit looks good on you, but I bet it would look even better balled up in the corner of a hotel room.